Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my three gospel websites, JesusHealsMinistries.org, PrayInTongues.org, and also PeopleOfJesus.org. Today we are going to read about how we should wait upon the Lord Jesus by calling upon Jesus' name, saying, Jesus, 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 whenever you are free. And Jesus will speak to you and guide you in daily affairs of heaven. Psalms chapter 37, verse 4. Delight thyself also in the Lord Jesus, and Jesus shall give thee the desires of thine heart. Verse 5. Commit thy way unto the Lord Jesus, trust also in Jesus, and Jesus shall bring it to pass. Verse 7. Rest in the Lord Jesus, and wait patiently for Jesus. Fret not thyself because of him who prospereth in his way. Verse 9. Those that wait upon the Lord Jesus, we shall inherit the earth. Verse 34. Wait on the Lord Jesus, keep Jesus' way, and Jesus shall exalt you to inherit the land. Also Psalm 145, verse 15. The eyes of all wait upon you, Jesus, and you, Jesus, give us our meat in due season. Verse 16. Thou openest thine hand and satisfy the desire of every living thing. Verse 18. The Lord Jesus is nigh unto all them that call upon Jesus, to all that call upon Jesus in truth. And also Isaiah chapter 40, verse 28. Hast thou not known, hast thou not heard, that the everlasting God, the Lord Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, the Creator of the ends of the earth, fainteth not, neither is weary. There is no searching of Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit's understanding. Jesus gives power to the faint, and to them that have no might, Jesus increases strength. Verse 30. Even the youths shall faint and be weary, and the young men shall utterly fall. Verse 31. But they that wait upon the Lord Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with wings as eagles. They shall run and not be weary, and they shall walk and not faint. Also, Romans chapter 10, verse 8. But what saith it? The word is nigh thee, even in thy mouth and in thy heart. That is the word of faith which we preach. Verse 9, that if thou shalt confess with thy mouth the Lord Jesus, and shalt believe in thine heart that God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah has raised Jesus from the dead in hell below, thou shalt be saved. Verse 10, for with the heart man believes unto righteousness, and with the mouth confession is made unto salvation. Verse 12, for there is no difference between the Jew and the Greek, for our same Lord Jesus over all is rich unto all that call upon his name. Whenever we are free, we call upon the name of Jesus. We wait on the Lord Jesus like a waiter in the restaurant. And when Jesus says, do this, just do it because Jesus loves you and he wants you to obey him in everyday life. For the same Lord Jesus over all is rich unto all that call upon Jesus. Verse 13, for whosoever shall call upon the name of the Lord Jesus shall be saved. Verse 14, how then shall they call on Jesus in whom they have not believed? How shall they believe in Jesus of whom they have not heard? How shall they hear without a preacher? Verse 15, and how shall they preach except they be sent? As it is written, how beautiful are the feet of them that preach the gospel of peace and bring glad tidings of good things. So I encourage all of us to call upon the name of Jesus. The first time we call upon the name of Jesus, Jesus comes into our heart and recreates our old spiritually dead man, and we become born again, a new creation. And life after being born again is calling upon the name of Jesus, praying in tongues in the Holy Spirit, doing the will of God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit. Thank you all for listening to me today. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. Jesus provides for us all, always. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Amen.